I don't recommend this at all, especially at night, but I'm going back to Seoff from Strathmere, and the road's all underwater. See how bad it is. No going back now.